Welcome back. Well, so some quick headlines for you. No gender, no problem. Washington State will soon allow residents to change their sex on birth certificates to a gender-neutral option. The new rule, starting January 27th, will let people identify as gender X instead of male or female. And no doctor permission is required. Oregon became the first state to enact the rule back in June.